Martin. So where's your David then?
I've told you. He stopped for a quick drink at his sister's. He'll be here soon.
Well, he's missed it then.
Give us a round of applause. David, yes, that's my boyfriend.